Well, Galston Neighborhood Assistance Corporation of America runs the Save the Dream tours across the country, helping homeowners secure loan modifications that they could not get on their own. However, in one woman's case, hope turned to heartache and then back to hope again. Thousands of homeowners waited for hours at Cal Expo last week to talk with homeownership counselors from Neighborhood Assistance Corporation of America, or NACA, and their banks. Homeowner Jenny Robbins even hugged NACA CEO Bruce Marks because NACA got her lender to stop a foreclosure and give her a trial loan modification.
When I left Cal Expo, I was on cloud nine. Absolutely on cloud nine.
But one day later, she got a call from her bank. She says IndyMac told her the loan mod would not go through because of missing documents. Then she got this.
This is a notice of trustee sale that it's still on the market and going to be sold on October 25th. On my sister's birthday.
Robbins has been trying to save her family home for more than a year. She decorated for Halloween, but now feared she wouldn't be here to hand out the candy. She called NACA for help.
You are currently caller number 29.
She never got through. So we connected her with the CEO she had hugged last week, Bruce Marks.
We absolutely follow up with everybody to make sure that the servicers follow through on what they committed.
Marks told us IndyMac did stop the sale. Her home won't be auctioned next week. The notice she got was likely in the pipeline before she went to the NACA event. And NACA says if she can document her income, her loan modification will happen.
You know, as long as what she is submitting is accurate, then they're going to do what they have committed to do.
So why the confusion? Well, Mark says representatives within the same bank don't always talk to each other. He says NACA has a system in place in which each and every homeowner has a web file, and that's how NACA follows up with each and every homeowner. He says Robin's case was already being handled. Galston.
All right, Lindsay, thanks for that new information there. Now, if you attended one of the Save the Dream workshops and you want to check the status of your file, see how it's going, we have a link set up in the As Seen On section of KCRA.com.